فمن يرد الله أن يهديه يشرح صدره للإسلام ومن يرد أن يضله يجعل صدره ضيقا حرجا ضيقا حرجا كأنما يصعد في السماء كذلك يجعل الله الرجس على الذين لا يؤمنون.
So whoever Allah wants to guide, He expands His breast to contain Islam. And whoever He wants to misguide, He makes His breast tight and constricted as though He were climbing into the sky. Thus does Allah place defilement upon those who do not believe.